What's up? Oh, man. Ambrose, you took out Rage.
And it's the League of Nations destroying Ambrose. Oh, super kick to the head of Dean Ambrose. Guys, order had to be restored here.
Ambrose just came down on Rage.
Dean, we're in your neck of the woods. I've heard of Beale Street Brawls, but nothing like this. Well, I guess you guys saw what happened. Dean Ambrose intentionally took out his brother, as you say, Roman Reigns, went right through him. Say what you want, that's what happened.
It happened, Kim. I don't know what I thought. Intentional.
Reigns back on his feet. And he's bringing in the equalizer, the steel chair, and the League of Nations retreat up the ramp.